This bird tray was cute, but there was no way I was paying $43. I found a metal leaf and a ceramic bird at the thrift store. I spray painted them both in a metallic spray paint. Then I used E6000 glue to attach the bird to the leaf. Then I applied agave chalk paint, brushing it on and rubbing it off until I got a look that I liked. Once the chalk paint was dry, I sprayed on a clear top coat.